Welcome to Guide Me by Eggcast. In this video, you will learn how to add users using import from file. Click on Users tab. Click on Add Users. A pop-up window will appear to add users. Click on Import from file. Enter file name. You can also browse your file to add users. A welcome email will be sent to the users. Thank you. Create free and fast how-to videos with Guide Me by Eggcast. Visit us at guideme.io.